गुड आफ्टरनून वन एंड ऑल, दिस इज मिथिल उपाध्याय फ्रॉम द पंजाबी अफेयर. इट्स अ स्मॉल क्लाउड किचन लोकेटेड इन मलाड. वी हैव स्टार्टेड दिस इन सितंबर मंथ. सो थैंक यू अमूल एंड मिस्टर शशांक यादव फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सच अ वंडरफुल शो. आई एम द 1886th पार्टिसिपेंट ऑफ दिस कंटेस्ट. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक अ दाल मखनी. सो द पंजाबी अफेयर सर्व्स यू अ वेरी ऑथेंटिक एंड प्योर पंजाबी फूड. So from that only, from our menu, I am going to make dal makhni today. So let's begin. I will just show my preparations to you. So we have all the masalas. This is your degi mirch. You have kasuri methi. You have your garam masala. This is Amul fresh cream. Salt, black gram boiled. This is the water which is left after boiling the dal. Your tomato puree. This is Amul butter and Amul pure ghee. So let's rock and roll and let's start without wasting any time. First let's put on the gas. Let's heat up the pan. We'll start by adding Amul ghee. We have to be very generous with the butter and the ghee because that's the taste. We will put some Amul butter, fresh Amul butter. So the people who are on diet can't eat this. So we'll add some ginger garlic paste. We'll cook the ginger garlic paste till the rawness of the garlic and ginger goes away. You can smell it. Now the smell is a little raw, but once we cook it, it will give a nice aroma. Now you can add a little bit of kasuri methi to it and a degi mirch powder. Just stir it, give a little tadka and add your water which is left from the dal. And just cover it for a while. Now we'll add the fresh tomato puree. So now let it simmer till it gets a nice boil and the tomato puree is cooked. I have boiled the tomatoes and then I have pureed it. You can use the ready-made, but it has a little tartness to it, so it is better to use the fresh one. Use fresh tomatoes. Just cut the eye. Just boil it in a simmering water for about 8 to 10 minutes, and then just puree it.
Chef, there's a question. Onion nahi dala?
No, there is no onion in this recipe. Actual authentic recipe does not have onion.
Okay.
This is a recipe which I got from my grandmother. She is into Punjabi cooking for a long time, and there is my friend also who is a Punjabi guy. So we'll add now the black gram, boiled gram lentil. Now we'll again add some butter to it. We'll just put on the flame to medium heat and let the dal cook and release its flavor in the puree. You can add little water, just a little. Now be generous with the salt, because Amul butter has a salt already in it. So be generous with your salt. Now you can add your garam masala. This is a masala which I have made. It's a homemade recipe. I use fennel, I use jeera powder, shahi jeera, cloves, cinnamon, cardamom, and both the red chilies, dry one, and a little bit of peppercorns to it. And I just roast them and make a powder. You can use a ready-made also, ready-made one also, but the fresh one is better option. Now let it cook for a while. Time by time, add a little butter to it. It's a very simple recipe.
The color looks great. Can we use another dal, chef?
We can use another dal, but the black dal gives a very nice richness to the gravy, to the dal. Because for finishing this dal, we add a little bit of cream. So the black dal goes very well with the cream. It actually mushes in it. You can see the dal is already going mushy in it. You can use other dals, not a problem. But the traditional recipe says to use black gram. You can add a little water again now. And just let it cook. Add a little butter again. Be generous with the butter, because the name only it says dal makhni. The traditional recipe uses the fresh loni, which is made up of milk, but nowadays all of them uses butter. So in butter, Amul butter is the best option to use. Done. Little touch of salt. So you can order this dal makhni from our restaurant, The Punjabi Affair. Be kind with us, guys. The final touch is the Amul cream. We will add a generous amount of Amul cream to it, and we'll stir it nicely.
Chef, the dal is supposed to be boiled or soak it?
No, you have to soak it overnight and then you can boil. For normal, you can use 3 pressure cooker CTs, or if you don't soak, you have to use 4. But if you soak, it is better.
Okay. Soak the dal, guys.
Yes. Okay. You can see the richness of the dal here. The color is good. So now we'll serve it. It's ready. It doesn't take a lot of time. You need to be ready with your preps. I will just pour it in my bowl.
So what are we serving it with today?
We can serve it with rice, or it goes best with lachcha paratha and naans.
Okay.
We are serving it with steamed rice today.
Okay.
The dal. We'll garnish it with some butter. Yes. And then again, this is again a cream, but little bit of water mix to give a nice garnishing. We can use a thick one also. clean the bowl.
The chef's finishing touches.
Your dal makhni is ready, guys. So let's show you. Now,
Earth is the third planet from the sun and the only astronomical object known to have a dal.
Here you see, guys. Mouth-watering dal makhni from the Punjabi affair, served with steamed rice. Any last words?
No last words. You can order, and you can rate us on Zomato also. So yes, guys, thank you so much for your time. It was a very simple recipe. It doesn't take much time. It takes 5 to 8 minutes to cook. Just you need to be very generous with the amount of butter you use, and the best butter in the market you will get is Amul butter. Thank you once again, guys. Thank you very much.
This is us signing off from the Punjabi affair. Order now.